I like some ice on my wrist. All my niggas real rich, count the band after band. She just roll cause I'm popping. Pipe a good, she can't stand. I like some ice on my wrist. Corleone got a Sendo clip. Think this a Nintendo-ish. Ball make twice your rent. All my niggas real rich, dollar signs I apply. Running digits to the sky. Boy, the numbers.
Welcome to the channel, Dark Side ENT. It's your boy Top.
This your boy ZP. We back with another reaction video. Getting in the stunner for Vegas featuring Olerunt. Play You Lay. Co-starring Jake Paul as well. So shout out to Jake Paul. Jake Paul, like a damn
legend now.
Right now.
Yeah, he a legend, but like he got like a lot on his head though, you know, just for, you know what I'm saying, the Nate Robinson stuff. I think like people like are mad at him.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? People are mad at him. I'm just like, well, Nate Robinson obviously wasn't prepared for the fucking boxing match.
It's a lot going on with Jake Paul right now, mm-hmm. just as far as, I mean, with him boxing, and he really a star. I feel like I just hear his name every day. That's what I'm trying to get
fact,
at. I'm just
fact.
Like, damn, but Stunner for Vegas featuring Olerunt here. I know we both listened to the Stunner for Vegas project.
And we Stunner for Vegas fans too.
Yeah.
It just sound like the same fucking project.
Yeah, that's what I'm just gonna keep it for real on him. Like, I don't know what the next move is gonna be for him, because I mean everything sound the same. So we're gonna listen to this song.
Before we start, real quick, for all y'all NC fans down there, North Carolina fans, you know what I'm saying, we like a couple hours away from North Carolina, so y'all make sure y'all check out our music down in the description too. So anyway,
for sure.
I wonder how this came together.
Yeah, I was just thinking that's random.
Oh, look at all them niggas laid down.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't even see that. Oh, this nigga locked up. Catch baddies and rentals and lifts. Tortito, these niggas get dipped. Peter out, turn that beat to burrito. Cousin Kelly like a GTA. He could have just got the Jake Paul verse on it.
Yeah,
for real. We'll talk about Jake Paul after this. He's somebody like a nigga like we would see somewhere like downtown, for real. I know some niggas like who just seem like Jake Paul.
He's somebody who
just try to fight niggas and shit everywhere. He just be that one dude, just go, oh yeah.
He interesting. Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah.
Put monkey nuts on my iron, bitch. I think I'm an ape. Stunner for Vegas be saying crazy shit.
Yeah.
It'd be funny though. Like we were saying though, before we get on Jake Paul, the only issue we had with Stunner for Vegas, we not calling him like a trash artist by any means, because he make dope ass music. But
we were huge believers of fucking Stunner. Bro.
I just think like, I mean, everyone says that you ain't got a cap on it. Like, I mean, it just all sounds the same. So my analogy with it was, if I mean not really analogy, but if you were to throw all his songs like together and just and from the projects and shuffle them, like I really wouldn't be able to tell like what came off of which project.
Yeah,
for real.
Yeah,
so
be like, oh, all right.
If that makes any sense as to why, like, my only discrepancy with it. But this was, I mean, it's a cool video, though. Jake Paul's in it. And, I mean, this song's not bad either, so.
Yeah, I mean, I think that majority of the views came because it was co-starring Jake Paul. So, I feel like that DaBaby kind of put all this together.
Yeah.
Because do you remember on IG after, like, the boxing match or whatever? I remember DaBaby was just like, oh, damn, like, You know, I feel bad for Nate Robinson or whatever. I wish I could have, like, jumped in or whatever, try to fight Jake Paul or some shit. So I just feel like this is, like, a business move by the baby. And it was directed by the baby, too, or whatever. And I remember seeing on IG.
He was,
like,
behind the camera and shit. Yeah, behind the camera and stuff.
So I don't know. I mean, you know what I'm saying? The baby's smart or whatever. He's smart. And, you know what I'm saying? Jake Paul probably get his bread. It could have had a Jake Paul verse on it, for real, for real. I mean, free Ola Runt. But Jake Paul could have got a verse on it, for real.
Yeah, that'd have been cool, too. This song actually wasn't bad. The beat was really tough in it, and I just wish we kind of heard different stuff from Stunner for Vegas. That's my only thing. Good business move by the baby, like you said. I'm sure he was a big part of setting that up. But
yeah, definitely. Yeah, y'all let us know what y'all think about Stunner, what y'all think about the boxing match, what y'all think about Jake Paul. Yeah. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe down to the channel. Make sure you check out the music in the description.
We out of here. We out.